for you. Come here a minute. I've got something you're about to do for me. Washer. Hey, are you trying to clown me? Now shut up and do as you're told. This'll go easy. Here, I picked out a mission or three for you. No thanks needed. Run along and handle them. Should be a cakewalk. Real easy, Street. You're a tough potato, aren't you? I like tough potatoes. So don't make me mash you, potato. I'll throw the details to your comm device. Get it done, get back to me. Beesh. Easy enough, yeah? Oh, and don't take too long, or you and me will have problems. Time to prove you ain't all show. And you better impress.
Hurt? no rest. Step in and fix the next.
How them jobs I gave you coming along, superstar? Alright, alright. Looks like they're done. You have a hard time or what? Yeah? I picked nasty ones on purpose so I could test your mettle. But hey, guess you're a real big shot. Well, you pass. Congrats. As of today, your partner's with the legendary Yell. You've been deemed worthy of tackling Reclaimer missions by my side. Just had to sniff out your skills first. Yeah, it's quite the honor. Plus, we're a whole pile of candidates before you. Right, enough yapping. Let's say we christen this new partnership with an assignment. Next stop, Mission Control. Let's hope they got something fun. Frontier nav and everything. Sounds like a perfect job for the new Reclaimer hotshots, huh? Let's get a move on, Pard. I want to see those feet of yours fly. Yeah. place is crawling with nasty critters. You ready to go? The school is about to be in session. Time to teach these indigens who owns this little piece of Mira. Counting on you, Bart. Man, this is just like when he and I used to hit the field. Good times. Now let's get in there and say hello to the locals. Looks like the debris got some earth-based animal samples in it. Not really what I'm after, though. Well, freaking great. Let's get back to New LA and report to Eleonora.
Inspiration talk. All of us. What do you want to improve? Keep it up. Welcome back, Yell. How did this round of salvaging go? Find anything nice out there?
Bupkis is what we found. Give it over to the lady, Bard.
Earth animal genome data. The lab guys are going to have a field day. But I'm sorry, you still haven't found what you're looking for.
Spare me. You ain't looking for nothing.
Oh, sorry. Did I say something wrong? I didn't mean to. Talking with you is like walking a minefield, you know? That's why all the other reclaimers keep their distance. Which is a shame, since you're a total softie underneath.
Look, we did our job, so you do yours, and make the reward already.
Okay, okay. Here you go, Grumpy.
I swear, that chick is always getting up in my personal biz. Yeah, well, now that we got pocket change, let's go knock back a gold one. We're gonna be working together a long time, you and me. Best to get to know each other. You and your big mouth, Eleonora. Look, I don't want to talk about it, okay? Now come on, let's forget all that and go drown our sorrows. Cheers to the pair that's gonna change the course of Reclaimer history. You and me, Bard. You and me. We'll find every last scrap of the white whale or die trying.